Okay friends, in this video we will implement functionality insert this image to our database. For that we need to edit our post table structure, add a new field, call it image. You can name it anything. I call it image and is where char length is 255 and by default it will be null. Save it. Now we will insert our image name here. As you can see, if I upload image, click on the post, I getting that this image name and I will insert here. Okay, for that go to your post controller where we are echo this file name. Okay, comment these lines, you can remove also, and you just copy this add post. Okay, and this content also, this is the insert command to enter data to post table, and this is create post. If successfully, then return all post. Okay, copy this, add here. Now this will be empty right now, so I will put here dummy text, and you need to add your image which you add here. This will your file name. That's all. And inside app.js you have to return your post, like we done many time. This one I'm talking to this one. Copy this and paste here when images upload and status going to your database table. And you can say here save successfully. That's nice. Okay, let me save it. Go to your home page, try to upload any image, click on post, and you are returning data. Let me check on the MySQL, and you have this image name and which text is dummy text. Okay, but our post is not showing here. For that, let me check. Here is the post response.data. I think it's not saved. Let me save again and reload. Okay, try again. Upload image, click on the post, and you can see save successfully and data is here. Now we need to do two things. First of all, if data is successfully saved, then we have to remove this and display this type of data, this text box, and we need to display here image from this one. Okay, for that you have to go to your image welcome blade. Inside there where you displaying content, you will be put here, I will put here br and image source will be php configure app.url and we need to pass our image name post.image. Okay, width 200 for now, and here you will put public image, your image folder, because you are saving image in this folder. Okay, save it. Now reload page to see your image. Okay, I have a error here. Let me check what is the error. Okay, I think sorry, configure app.url. Okay, not here. You can see you don't put here semicolon, sorry, quotes. Okay, you can see it's your image. Now let me upload again one more image and post. You can see it's real-time operation. Okay, you can see it's 404 because some status have not image. To fix this, you just put here VueJs if post dot image. That's all. Save it. Now note the error and which status have not image. Not image display. Which status have image will display your image which you uploaded. Okay, now let me delete this. We have to done some more functionality. Now we don't need this manually because I need this request content. So for that I have to pass the content here, like a content is dot content. Okay, but you can see it's empty. We have to put this here where you are uploading the image. Let me as a run. Okay, here you are uploading the image. You will say here is text area model, name it content text area. Let me check, and you will see in the text area fill as a content and image name also. Let me check. Okay, it's not looking good. Make it before this div. Okay, not here. Wait a minute. Yeah, here in the else part where we are not displaying this because we don't need to display before image upload. Just upload and you will see now text area. We will fix this design, don't worry. I fill my status post here and you can see your post here with image. Now make it empty. Okay, for that you will say delete this function, add here is, and when your status is okay, and you will say this dot image and this dot content make it empty. That's all. Reload. Now upload any other image with status post. It's empty, just post is displayed. Let me try any other image. Okay, it's uploaded and saved successfully. Everything is okay. And then now time to design this text area look like this one. Okay, for that just simply copy design class ID of your old text area, this one. I will copy this design for my new text area. Just paste here. Okay, now check the look, upload image, and you can see everything is okay, but width is problem. Okay, for width you have to do one thing. Let me show you in the inspect design elements. Here is upload wrap. Here you put width 100%. Okay, now you can see same look like your text area by default. And second thing, this one. Now you can make it button, anything, you can keep it here also, but I like to keep it down. Okay, let me show you. Just remove this top. Okay, and you can put there also, but I will get it. And let me say make it cancel. Okay, I will say it cancel. That's all. I will say cancel. Let me do inside from actual your data. Here is your upload wrap. Make it 100% and your cross here is, sorry, here is cross here. I will say cancel and remove this top view. Let me see how it's working and how it's look this one. Okay, now do one more thing. Cut from here, put before your image. Okay, now check this design and you can see if I going to with status, this is image, just post and view data. Upload any image, if I add status cancel, you can see you can add this status empty without any image. Now it's cool thing like a Facebook. One more thing, if anybody upload image without any status like a Facebook, then we have a problem. If I click on post, you can see you have a error because this is compulsory. So make it status by default null. Save it. Now user able to upload image without any status. Let me show you. Upload image, don't write anything, post, Okay, let me see. Here is error. Okay, reload again. Upload image. Try again. Post. You have a here error. Let me see what is the error. Oops. Okay, content can't not be null. But I already make it. Okay, it's not null. Sorry, I changed this mistakenly. Change it. Make it by default null. Your content. Okay, I mistakenly other field is make it by default null. So no problem. Let me reload. Now upload any image, don't need to write anything. Upload, and you have a here image without any status. And now add image with status, with image for cross checking. You have a status with image. Now status without image. Now have a, we have a status without image. Now any image without anything. Now you can see all three things: status, image, status only, and only image. This is cool thing we done like our Facebook. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Please like and share if you like my work. If you have any doubt, please comment below. Thank you.